안녕하세요. 자신과 준재입니다. 오늘은 책 읽어드릴게요. Jack and the Beanstalk라는 이야기예요. 읽어드릴게요. 읽어드릴게요. Jack and his mother were very poor. All they had was one cow. One day Jack's mother said, "Go and sell our cow and bring the money back to me." 잭 took the cow away to sell. On the way, he met a man who went to the cow. "I have no money," said the man, "but I will give you $5 for your cow." "And wait," said Jack, "and magic beans for your cow." "All right," said Jack, and he gave the man his cow. Jack took the beans back to his mother. She was very angry. "These beans are no good to us," she said, and she threw the beans out of the window. The next day, then Jack wake up, he saw a grand beanstalk outside his window. I went to go to the top," said Jack. Jack sought to come the beanstalk. "No, Jack, no," said Jack's mother. But Jack went up and up to the very top of the beanstalk. Jack said again, with a grand door. When he opened the door, he saw a grand giant human, "Look out," said the human. "My husband is coming. He will eat you up." Fee, fee, foo, fun. Watch out, everyone. Here I go. Great, the game you must hit, said the in a can, sir. The giant come in and sit down at the tram with some greenbacks of money. He tried to come his right to cut his money. Jack went him from inside the counter. Soon the gang fed Jack come out of the counter and took at the money. Then he got the money. Then he cut down the rent and gave the money of his mother. No, not long after, Jack went and the beanstalk. And no, Jack, no, said his mother. But Jack said, I must. Jack said, the grand giant human, and look out, she said, my husband is angry because his money has been from went out everyone is gone. Rough the giant. You must head in the car, said the human. Oh, 천천히다. The gang come in and sit down at the tram table. He had with him a man's hand. The hand red golden eggs. Very soon, the giant fell asleep. Jack came out of the counter and took the hand. Then he came back down the beanstalk. The next day, Jack came the beanstalk and at the top of the beanstalk, Jack saw the green giant human. out, said the human. My husband is angry because his hand and his money have been sent from much out everyone. Here I come, red the giant. You must hide in the ground, then, said the woman. The giant come in with a mud harp. He sat down at the table, and the harp said to play. Soon the giant fell asleep. Jack came out of the ground and took the harp. Then he started to get down the beanstalk. Run away, said the human. The giant is paying you. Jack climbed down the beanstalk, beat the angry giant head. He went. Jack was at the bottom. His mother got down the beanstalk. That was the end of the giant. New Jack and his mother were not poor, and they lived happily ever after. The only name Jack and the Beanstalk. 이하는 이야기를 읽어봤는데 어땠어요? 어땠어요? 그러면 다음에 또 봐요. Bye!